Okay. Relina, I need your help.
So you're off to find some staff now? I don't see the point of that.
Yes, it's time to find the staff of Magnus, and I need your help. Will you come with me?
Lead the way.
Thank you. I'm trying to figure out what's going on between you and Tolf, dear. I saw him in here, playing the lute to you. Look, he's doing it now. You know it's inappropriate to have a relationship with your teacher. Alright, just don't pay any attention to me then. Anmon, it's time.
Hello, friend.
It's time to go back to Mazolved. Are you with me?
Lead the way.
Oh, thank you. Where's that damn... I mean, where's Jazargo? Is this him? Jazargo, I'm gonna ask a favor of you, since I helped you with something. I need you to come with us to Mazolf to get the Staff of Magnus. Will you do it?
Jazargo has heard of the Staff of... Then lead on, friend.
Oh, excellent. Wait a minute. Why does everybody have a bow and arrow but me? Why wasn't I issued one? I don't know about this school sometimes. Alright, let's go.
Skyrim could not be more different from this.
Alright, everybody's got what you need? Wait a minute. Anmon, are you wearing novice robes today? Or is this Jazargo?
Jazargo has heard of the staff.
No, it's Anmon.
Once you are done with it, perhaps you will allow
Jazargo. Alright, well, I guess you have the, apprentice robes in the laundry. Okay, let's go to Mazolved. Alright, is everyone here? Alright, let's go.
Look! It's the entrance to a dwarven city! I've heard stories.
Okay, we're going in.
What magic powers then?
Now, Anmon and I were able to fight off a few of these mechanical spiders. But there are bigger things in here to contend with, and you must be careful. I don't want anyone to die on my watch. Like these Synod researchers.
It's thousands of years old. Who knows what we might find?
That's right, just be careful. We don't want to end up like the last class that's dead. I can't remember, was there something up here? I think we have to actually go down. I can't remember though. Okay, I remember we came through here. More dead bodies. You know, it's a shame. You know, when I first got to Skyrim months ago, I was so frightened to see a dead body, but I've seen so many of them now, I'm getting accustomed to it.
You know, there might be gold somewhere in here.
Well, you keep your eye open then. Eyes.
What are you doing?
Okay, you guys, stop being clumsy back there. This is a serious mission. The college is in danger. Now pull it together.
I'm on your side. Hey, yeah. Good chance.
Listen. I'm not gonna tell you guys again. If you keep on playing around, I'm sending you back to the college. Thank you, Anmon. At least you're serious about this.
Yours.
All right, I think this is where we ran into trouble. be on guard. Right here. Get it, people! Get it! Ow! You did it! We did it! Oh, thank you. We couldn't get past this before. Lockpicking skills aren't the best. Let's see what I can do. I was so close. There could be valuables. You're all welcome to take whatever you find. Oh wait, these are actually chests in the wall. And I will certainly share what I find with each of you. This is actually exciting. We've gotten further than ever.
This place is amazing. It's hard to believe that mortal hands built them.
More spiders. I got it.
Only a fool lets himself get surrounded.
I got it. Alright, the rest of you save your magic. We did it. I think we can do this. I don't know if I need that lever, but I'll take it. We might be able to do this with our powers combined.
Someone there.
All right, there's a spider coming this way. Good work, people. Good work. Let's keep moving. All right. Looks like it's through here. I saw something move at the other end. Be careful. It's another one of those things. Is this a trap? Yes. Whoa! What's hitting me? What?
You'll make
had a terrible premonition that we all turned on each other. This may not go as I'm hoping. But let's try this again. Did it without fighting against each other. Alright, we're gonna have to be careful. Oh no, Falmer! Out of here with a lot of soul gems. All right, we're going into the Mazulft Boilery.
It's amazing, this place is so...
All right, everyone stand guard. Who took out these machines? Falmer! Falmer!
Didn't even put up a proper fight.
More Falmer.
But you left. No choice.
Ooh, that scared me. More Falmer.
What was that?
Hematite. Take it. Not sure what you do with it, but I'll take it. Calcite. This place is rich. I don't know if I can pick this. Let's see. Oh, close. Did it.
This treasure here.
Yes, it's all around us. What did they say about one man's junk is another man's treasure? That's what's here. Poison. There's something over here. Nope, just a stone gate. Or a stone bench, I'm sorry. I'm so excited, I can't believe this. We've really gotten much further. Chorus. Okay. Got it.
So disappointed.
Didn't even put up a proper fight.
I'm sure there's gonna be more. Come on. Yes, I see them now. And Falmer. Good job, people. There is a chest in here. I almost kept going. Enough. I was just making something with these chorus eggs. I can't remember what it was though. But they certainly did come in handy. Now we've got plenty of glowing mushrooms. I'm sensing something up ahead.
What was that?
Okay, I'll step back.
I'm sorry.
You got it?
But you left me with no choice.
Did I get... were there some mushrooms that I passed? Yes. No. Alright, I think I got them all. Okay, let's keep moving. We're really doing good. This is amazing. No, more dead synod. Wait, don't rush up in here, Jizargo. Wait, is this an excavation site? Don't mind me, this is just a hobby that I have on the side. Something I used to do back in Cyrodiil. I'm more of a scholar than anything else, if you haven't noticed. I couldn't tell. There we go. Yes, Jizargo? Alright, let's keep moving.
Didn't even put up a proper fight.
A master lock. Thank you. a skill book. It's a good thing I kept trying. I didn't know that about alteration. Okay, stay on your guard. I hear something. Expert. I did it. There's a stone bed in here if anybody needs to take a nap. There. Wow, this place is really putting my lockpicking skills to the test. What was that? Oh. Your thing. There's some enchantments on those items I can learn. Alright, let's just get closer. Okay, they know we're here. What's up here? Alright, before we go in there, let's make sure there's nothing else down here. There's another door.
He didn't even put up a proper fight.
Oh my god, that scared me. Okay. Can I get through? There. Okay, so we do need to go in the other door. The Mazalt Adrome. I see Falmer up ahead. Though. I hear footsteps. Here. There's a whole bunch of them.
Is someone there?
Where's my... Okay, why isn't the conjuration... Ow! Going in the right spot. Still all on the same page. Still on the same side. Good. Okay. Alright, let's search the room. This requires a key. We can't get through. All right, let's double search the room. We're looking for a key. Wouldn't put it behind a master locked door. No key. Alright, I think I saw another door over here. And wait, these stairs, do they lead to anything? No. Be careful. looking for a key. There are dead bodies up ahead. Be on guard. Goodness, all these dead bodies. Let me double check for a key. Oh, an observatory key. I'm hoping this is the right one. Alright, let's go back. I think we found what we were looking for. That was it. The Mazolved Observatory. All right. We'll proceed into the observatory next time.